Where do you wish to go?
What's wrong, Zed? You have that sad look you get when you're thinking about Biko.
Shut up. Mind your own business for once.
Biko is the name of Zed's younger sister, correct?
Huh? Prism Zed's got a Prism Sis? Let's add her to our ranks!
Actually, I've been wondering, why isn't she here with you? Is she watching the house like a good little girl?
No. She was killed by the god of destruction.
Why, that's...
Damn it, Cerberus, you stupid blabbermouth!
There's no point in hiding it. They would have found out eventually.
Prism Zed, who knew you had such a tragic backstory?
I see. You wish to fight the God of Destruction in order to avenge your younger sister. To think I believed my own burden was heavier than yours. Please forgive me. You have my sincerest apologies.
I don't need your stupid apology. All I need is to take down the God of Destruction.
Prince Zed, I finally understand why you keep opposing the God of Destruction, regardless of your wounds. Badump. Huh? Did my heart just badump? I'm a princess. It isn't possible for some zombie to make my heart race like this. No, it's absolutely impossible.
Young Zed is fighting solely to avenge his deceased sister. In comparison to him, I wish to protect my students, even at the cost of my life. That much is for certain. But, at the same time, I am bound by the fear of how others perceive me. It's become very clear to me now. I swore to never lose any of my precious students ever again. But here I am, fretting over my appearance. I...
Stumble by and disappear, time after time, blurring every line. Here in the dark, you reappear, an echo, a memory, whispering softly, killing me softly.
Follow me, please.
What's going on?
I'm detecting an extremely high energy signature. The God of Destruction has appeared!
The God of Destruction? I must do something to stop it before my students are caught up in this mess! So this is the God of Destruction. I've never seen it up close before. How very sinister.
You guys ready? Don't chicken out on me.
Are you all right, Majeline? You can hide somewhere if you're frightened, you know? That's right! Everyone's big sister! sister, Prism Red, will protect you!
Stop treating me like a child, you brats!
Huh?
Who do you take me for? I'm the Witch of the Abyss, and the principal of the prestigious Magi-Mage School of Magic! Who cares about appearances? I will do whatever is necessary to protect my students! Transform! Magical Girl Magnificent Majoline is on the scene! Twirl!
Looks like Magi Granny finally snapped. All right, let's take that stupid god of destruction down this time.
We should hang back.
Is no match for the God of Destruction!
It's possible you haven't acclimated to the transformation enough to unleash its full power yet.
That's gotta be it! We'll keep getting stronger, so we can always try again next time!
If we die now, there won't be a next time!
That's not necessarily so. You see, there's a spell known as Super Reincarnation.
Yo, morons! Why the hell are you giving up so soon? Ah!
I still can't believe it. Why? Why can't I win? Damn it. Need more power. You can have my life. Just give me more power.
What the hell? You eat something bad?
Of course not! I'm simply sinking into despair! Oh my god! That adorable little girl was killed by the God of Destruction! How could life be so cruel and unjust?
You're crying for Biko? You're not so bad for an overlord. I always figured you were all jerks that don't know how to bleed or cry.
Being easily moved to tears is my only weakness. Forgive that horrid thing. Force of my wrath will...
Chill. I said I took it out already.
Stop spinning your lies. Haven't you perished each and every time you faced it? As I said, it isn't possible for scum like you to defeat the God of Destruction. We will proceed to execute...
I object!
You what? Who the hell even are you?
I am the one and only Misador, King of the Human World. Zed's story is certainly no lie. I myself shall testify to that.
Previously on Disgaea 6, Super Reincarnated Zed and Company found themselves in a brand new world! Principal Majoline, famed detective at the School of Magic, was forced to take a pill, becoming Magical Girl Detective Majoline.
Don't you think you're mixing too many things together here?
With the body of a girl and the mind of a hag, she investigates murder case after murder case. The truth is always shrouded in mystery.
None of the cases were closed?
There's no other choice. You gotta transform into Magnificent Majoline and become an academic hero!
Can't you pick a genre and stick with it?
The wheels of reincarnation never stop, and thus a new story begins.
Yo-ho-ho! I am the one and only Misador, king of the human world! Said story is certainly no lie. I myself shall testify to that.
Why the hell are you here?
I've come to assist you, of course. We are allies, Zed. Comrades in arms.
Nobody wants you here, old man.
Oh, we both know you don't really mean that. Now, hear ye, no one would blame you for discounting the word of a zombie brat like this. Therefore I, King of the Human World, shall testify to his validity. This is my home world, is it not?
So this is the power of super reincarnation. I can hardly believe such a high-level spell exists.
Finally, someone who fully appreciates the wonders of super reincarnation. After years upon years spent researching this supremely difficult and high-level spell, I...
Forget that for a second. What the hell's going on? This is the first time we've done a repeat.
Super reincarnation always seeks the best solution. This world must still hold something you need. The power to defeat the God of Destruction, for instance.
Say what? The power to defeat the God of Destruction? Hey, Mustache! You've still got some dough stashed away somewhere, don't you? Cough it up!
I've no idea what you're talking about!
If there's anything from this world that I'm missing, it's cash! Now fork it over!
But I gave you my entire fortune last time! He doesn't need to know that, is it true? Money is the source of my power! As if I could hand over my lifeline so easily!
There's no use hiding it! I'll swipe every last coin in your stupid castle!